We depend on electricity for so much. But whether the flow of electrons is through a battery-powered toy or game, or through the many fluorescent light bulbs that brighten our homes, eventually we end up with a number of dead batteries and burnt-out CFLs. So next time you go to the local hardware store for new fluorescent bulbs or household batteries, bring along the old ones. Most hardware stores will take back your fluorescent bulbs and tubes and batteries and recycle them, but call first to make sure they will take them. The County of Santa Clara can help you find a hardware store that recycles too. Go to hhw.org. The County of Santa Clara Household Hazardous Waste Program also has drop-off services for used household batteries, compact fluorescent bulbs, and lamps, as well as many other items around the house. Remember, recycle old batteries and fluorescent bulbs and tubes. A message brought to you by the Santa Clara County Recycling and Waste Reduction Commission. Funded by CalRecycle.